second half of that aerial view. Oh, another. Fabulous. Church. And some kind of a missionary. And this is, I guess, Lucy. And the main building of Montepulciano. This is a view from the parking lot of La Foce, a well-known, well, it's now a museum, was a residence. Some rich lady and her husband.
Okay, so first of all, good afternoon. My name is Eliza, I'll be your tour guide. Welcome to the Underground City. So the Underground City is a 14th century structure. It's a connection of 7 historical buildings owned by 5 noble families. And these families, they've created this tunnel to make some escape routes in Montepulciano during the war between Siena and Florence. So it was a secret underground before. And one of...
Yeah,
I'm sorry, there's a woman.
Yes, yes, he's the family.
Oh, you are great.
Yes, it's true. Oh my. Wow.
This one is open up with
yes, the, for the greener, for the...
Green. Yeah. Okay. And this one is a full name, and this one produced.
Yes, Rosso,
Dardano.
Lucy checking out the local fair. Another majestic arch. Combination of rock and different materials. And another picturesque street.
Please turn left in 200 meters.